All right, I'm gonna show you guys how to make a healthy margarita in a minute. Let's do this. Get a shaker, tequila, pour 1 ounce into your shaker. Get yourself a lime. Squeeze your lime. You can toss them inside for some extra flavor. Ice in the shaker. Put the lid on. Ice inside. You can take out your lime. Leave half a lime inside. Top it with lime bubbly water. And there you have it.